again, welcome back to the channel. On this video, we're going for an Easter Sunday ride, and we have some special guests today. Our regular here is Keith.
How's it going, guys?
Two semi-regulars, Sierra and Janet. So Keith's going to be riding the Ariel Rider Grizzly right there. Sierra's riding the Rad Rover right there. And Janet's riding the Ride One Up Cafe Cruiser right there. And myself, Oregon e-biker Mark, am riding this one, the Lyric Graffiti.
Lyric Graffiti.
So here we go on this beautiful Sunday, Easter Sunday, 2024.
Okay.
I gotta turn mine on. Here we go. Use your throttle to start.
Did it turn off on you?
Yeah. Oh, that's funny. Forgot about that. It automatically. Okay, we do have to ride a little bit here, so not very far though. We have to go a little bit here. It's going to be going down a hill there, so you might want to put your brake on when you go. And welcome back to the channel. On this video, we're going for an Easter Sunday ride, and we have some special guests today. Our regular here is Keith.
How's it going, guys?
Two semi-regulars, Sierra and Janet. So Keith's going to be riding the Ariel Rider Grizzly right there. Sierra's riding the Rad Rover right there. And Janet's riding the Ride One Up Cafe Cruiser right there. And myself, Oregon e-biker Mark, am riding this one, the Lyric Graffiti.
Lyric Graffiti.
So here we go on this beautiful Sunday, Easter Sunday 2024. I gotta turn mine on. Here we go. Use your throttle to start.
Did it turn off on you?
Yeah. Oh, that's why. Forgot about that. It automatically. Okay, we do have to ride a little bit here, so not very far, but we have to go a little bit here. It's going to be going down a hill there, so you might want to put your brake on when you go. Use your throttle if you have to. Thank you. Are you looking for buffalo? Yeah, those are neat.
Back down that way?
Yeah, we can go down that way and cut in before Fisher. There's the two roads before, because the last
either
one before Fisher. Want me to go ahead for to get down to there?
Okay.
Okay, let's.
All right.
I'll wait over here. It is the next one here. Here comes a car. I'm gonna wait for them. Actually, we're gonna have to. So we're gonna go in there, but it's gonna be tricky, right? See where the sign says keep right? We're gonna turn in there to go there. So you might have to go really, really slow. I just want to wait for the cars to go by here. Okay. So we're going to turn down there. It's going to be a tricky turn there. Yeah. Stop there, we just turn left at the stop sign and then just ride around through those streets.
Okay, so just make a left?
Yeah. At that stop sign up there. I'm letting everybody go by. This seems to accelerate on pedaling, watch. It goes fast on, yeah.
Keep going straight?
Yeah.
What do you have your pedal assist on, Sierra?
I've got it on three right now.
Three? I moved mine up to four to try it.
I think you need to use that. Yeah, that makes it easier for starting off, right?
To the right?
Yeah.
That means Joey then.
Yeah.
Yeah, then you can turn right and head toward, I guess, our place.
That's a nice little hill test right there, Mark.
I know.
That's good, Joey.
That is a good.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. I'm going to end the video right here. So that's going to do it for this video. Thank you, Keith, Sierra, and Janet for joining me on this Easter ride.
You're welcome.
And thank you guys for watching. So if you like this video, go ahead and hit the like button. If you'd like to subscribe to the channel, hit that subscribe button. And if you want to be notified as to when the next video comes up on the channel, just hit that notification bell. And that's going to do it. And if you want to leave a comment, go ahead and leave it in the comments below. And until next time, keep your wheels on the road. See you later.